The subdivision surface modifier is used to increase the resolution of your mesh. This is done by dividing the faces of the model. So one face becomes 4, 4 becomes 16, and so on. There are two modes to work with: CatMull Clock and Simple. In CatMull Clock, the model approaches its average shape when dividing. In Edit mode, you can change the sharpness of an edge by selecting it and changing the crease value in the edge data. In Simple mode, the faces are simply subdivided while the shape is retained completely. The subdivision surface modifier is commonly used for: smooth out your model after the blockout phase. This is done with the CatMull Clock algorithm. Increase the resolution before sculpting. Here the modifier must be applied first. Increase the resolution only for rendering while working with a low poly count in the viewport. Rendering details of a displacement map. For this, you have to select Cycles and Experimental mode in the render properties, then activate Adaptive Subdivision in the modifier, and finally, select Displacement and Bump for the surface in the material settings. The detail of the displacement map will then be visible in render mode. Make sure to adjust the displacement properties for an optimal result.